1,500 students will have full bellies this holiday season. That's all thanks to your support. Area McDonald's are donating $3,000 to the Vigo County Schools Backpack Program. That'll provide each of those students with one meal. And you still have time to give. The five restaurants will be collecting non-perishable food items for Catholic charities through December 21st. We have a list of those locations on our website, WTHITV.com.